an ignominious end it would be for this shark to die of simple suffocation.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. Mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. This rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
A source close to the Army Corps of Engineers informs me that the group has been involved in a purposely directed Gulf depopulation program for years.